Wait, he knew about a voice?
What is good, my crew? Welcome back to another banger that I have for you guys today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, as well as follow all of my social media links that are in the description below. We still got the bangers rolling out. This is my Instagram, my official Instagram for Chief Mallow. Make sure you guys are dropping a follow. But that is enough about me. I hope you guys enjoy the video. I guess I'm gonna play some games.
Here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck.
You ain't gotta pay no money?
Now, Pete, you got this.
All right, players.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
Oh, I could actually use.
Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. Not that it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
It's too easy.
And our returning champion keeps his crown!
He is almost 30.
You guys want your prize?
Hey, you missed it. That boy, hey, they one mission, they went back to high school. I don't know if that's supposed to be like a pun or like a Easter egg.
Come on, you two lovebirds. Got more park to explore.
Oh, they go. What? Mario? Oh! Oh, is that Kingpin? Tombstone. Why did I say Kingpin?
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic and saving the day.
I don't know why I said Kingpin. Kingpin's out, more fat. It
could have been really bad.
It is Tombstone.
Maybe we should try the roller.
Man, this amusement park is
Tombstone? Stereo? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah.
I'm saying, I don't know.
Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk.
I don't know if I'm going to this amusement park. PCV.
This could be a good one.
FSU. Probably on FSU. Nah, brother. Nah. 11 men? Hold on, I think.
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Hold on, let me message this boy. Hold on. I think wasted line on your name. Let's see what he say. Go. I guess this really ain't this something that this something that Peter normally do every day. Something about 11 Ben and one girl.
Come on, let's try and sit up front. What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him?
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
I wonder what Peter would do if this ride just shoots off. Nah. Well, at least nothing that I see. My boy acting normal. Like, will he reveal that he's Spider-Man? They don't make movies like that no more. Like Batman.
I needed that. All right, fearless leader. What's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby.
I'm mad I didn't get an achievement for doing all this.
But the dream always.
Nah. But this isn't following like the normal Spider-Man movies, so. Because Harry went away. Remember Spider-Man 1, Harry's away in Europe. Or that's what he told Peter, at least. And now he's back and everybody's best friends. And then you got to still think about it. Peter and MJ is still together. I don't know. That was weak.
Sure.
Come on, man. Nice.
Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
She keep calling Harry pretty. She kissed him on the Oh! What? That boy on roids. That boy been watching too much internet porn, man.
I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Him and Quagmire must be best friends.
Chill.
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
Pardon me.
on a horse pit.
I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
Oh boy, no. That boy took a blue pill before he came. That boy, oh damn. Boys, dog. I cannot fathom. That boy perked up.
Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
Fireworks near roller coaster is such a great idea. Look how close they are.
The bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor. I should have brought champagne.
Such a great idea.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions. Oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
Oop.
MJ.
Hey, yeah, in this storyline, MJ loses her job.
I've got to write a different kind of story.
Man, you missed yesterday, dog. This dude.
When is trust?
This dude, Peter, is.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
They changed his face. Like, if you're going to change his face, change his voice, too. They gave him the same voice as his
if you need
old
some help
face.
From your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
That boy do look like a kid. The crazy part is MJ looks like she's 30. They almost 30. This man is 30. Like, gotta be like 35 at least. Oh my gosh.
Out of the way.
Who are they looking for? Oh, Tombstone.
Eyes on Tombstone.
Tombstone.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm a clone, Peter.
Raven's Goon Squad, huh? What super villain are you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone? Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual.
Hey, you ain't gotta reload. I can't get up there. There we go. What? Where you come from?
Tombstone can handle himself. You can't take on all of us. Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet.
Oh my gosh. Can't jump. They're not letting me do anything.
He's answering his phone. Got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Come here. I'll make sure he's safe. And you stay safe. They won't let me jump.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Zunkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your safest stingray?
Still workshop. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Okay. Oh, I'm about to die. Psych. Come here. Like, I will really die. Come on now. Oh, they really want to.
They're moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys.
Get this guy up out of here.
May the best fighter win.
I knew he'd get the race back.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
You got both.
I definitely blocked, but okay. Come here. Ow. Come up here. Come back. Get smashed down. I just hit you with a brick. Oh, they really want this man dead. That's my thing. Uh-oh.
The spider is down. Go get Tombstone.
Five nets. Come here.
Watch
That's who I want to fight. Come here. Wait, how do you know they kid that Scorpion's dead? How does he know Scorpion is dead? Oh, my combo went away. That dude just standing in the, is he literally kneeling in the middle of the, watch your back. Uh-oh.
Don't fall, don't fall. Oh, no. I'm sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you.
Y'all really still riding a roller coaster? Oh, save them too. Ooh. Who is this? She said, hey, she said she keep that thing on her. Why is she still sitting there? Oh, she can't get out. Miles, where you at?
I'm sorry.
Wait, he knew about a voice?
Was that?
Yeah.
We sure do. Spider-Man.
I know.
He knew about a voice.
What are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connor said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could. Wait. You know what this means, right?
Partner superheroes?
Have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world.
Whoa.
Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
Bruh, Fusion, this game is like a movie, bro. Can he get off the roof? I see the door, but are you expecting him to just jump? This game like a movie.